just a pilot. We crashed upon the ridge. Please, don't hurt me.
Why are you here?
Shit. Someone has a pilot.
I'll tell you anything you want to know. Just don't hurt me anymore. Talk! One of Paganmin's men told us about an expedition Yuma sent into the valley. He said these men were sent to find something very powerful. Something he just called the Relic. I don't know anything else. Just that we came up here to see if we could find this relic as well.
Wait, what is that? What are you holding? Is that a radio?
Fuck. That guy's in serious trouble. Humans. Looks like the pilot was taken away. hell was that? Smoke is coming from near that radio antenna. Maybe that's where they took the pilot.
Yeah!
Come in. Come in. Is anyone there? God damn it, does this thing even work?
Hello. Yes, we're here. Who is it?
My name is AJ. We crashed in the mountains north of Kyrat. The pilot's wounded. I don't know how bad. We need some help.
Okay, Ajay. We are nearby and we will send someone to help. Tell me where you are.
I'm in some sort of radio relay station.
Okay, listen. There is a storm coming. Just stay put for now and we will come for you as soon as we can.
Okay, will do. Just stay right here, huh? Not like I'm a sitting duck or anything.
Then get out there and destroy it. We must purify the valley before the start of the ritual. We're on the way. We'll send everyone we have. We are attacking the station from the north. I've almost reached the relay station. What's your position? We're close. Right on your heels. Okay, ready? Moving in!
friend!
Hello? Who is this?
Did you enjoy my little rescue party last night?
Yeah. Real blast. Who the hell are you?
It does not matter who I am. What matters is that I have your friend. And I am going to kill him.
What do you mean? What exactly do you have?
I have your pilot. The one we shot down.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want you. I want you to rescue him, so I can look upon you and judge your worth in the eyes of Yalun.
And if I don't come?
Then the pilot dies.
That's fucked.
Everyone, I will not
move! I have drawn my blade!
Let's go. Come on.
You shall meet your lord and be judged.
My stuff.
That's a pretty good meal for that awakened one. May the flesh of the sacrifice be tender, and may the awakened one smile upon us for victory.
Well said, brother. Well said.
Is that? I could sure use a grappling hook right about now. Thank you. This place is fucked. I've gotta find help.
Thank you.
Has come to take the relic. We must purify the valley of his presence. Enter under the cover of darkness and destroy the relay station.
We hear you and obey. You heard Master Sandesh. To the relay station. Attacking the station from the west! We are approaching the interloper now, Master.
Excellent! Let the ritual of purification begin!
Let's go! Kill the interloper! Send in the assaulters! Attacking the station from the north. Send in the flame seekers!
Climbing down!
Understood!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
Do you not realize the honor we have bestowed upon you?
Trying to kill me by feeding me to a beast is an honor?
That was no beast. That was an awakened. One of the chosen of Yalung. Clearly you have much to learn, my child.
There is nothing you could teach that I need to learn.
Maybe so, but you are no longer allowed to pollute this sacred place. We know you are here to take our relic, and the Brothers of the Night are coming for you. You cannot hide. We will find you. You cannot escape. We will shoot you down. You cannot call for help. The signals are jammed. I own you, just as I own every soul in this valley.
Yeah, whatever, freak. Gotta find a way to get past these jammers and call for help.
Good luck in this.
Power should kill those jammers. I better get to work. One down, two to go.
Patrol 4 reporting in. Go ahead, Patrol 4. We've arrived at the crash site. The team here are all dead.
Thank you.
That should do the trick.
Has fallen, and the ritual is about to commence. Purify the valley. Kill the profaner!
We hear you, and obey. Purify the valley of his stench! Now, Master.
Cleanse the valley for the sanctity of the ritual.
Let's go! Kill the interloper!
Send in the assaulters!
Breach those barricades!
We are attacking the station from the east.
Hello? Can you hear me? I need help. This is AJ Gale. Please, come in. I'm trapped in the valley and I'm in need of rescue. Come in. Ah, fuck. So much for calling for help.
The Inquisitor wants this one. Caught making explosives.
This sounds interesting.
Yes, Inquisitor. We are preparing for your arrival now.
Do you have him?
Yes, Inquisitor. We have him in custody.
What about the explosives? Did you recover the explosives?
No, Inquisitor. He wouldn't tell us where he hid them.
Okay, put him in his own cell. No, on second thought, give him some of the elixir and put him in with the others. They will make fine offerings.
He will be ready when you arrive.
Excellent. I'm on my way now. Lock yourselves in. The profaner is still in the valley and we don't want him interfering. I have a set of keys here and will bring them with me.
As you command.
Explosives, huh? I like the sound of that.
down the mountain! An intruder in the arms of death!
Up into this mess.
Get out of here.
I should check. What if it's a trap?
I will face you like I intend this mess, with steel in my hand and fire in my belly. I hear something. It could be the heretic. Spread out and search.
Sneak out.
Longer. These bastards were forcing me to make bombs for them. We've got to get out before more of them arrive.
Get someone down to the prison now. I think something's gone wrong. No one's answering at the prison. Send some men to check it out.
I'll wait here until you clear out those bastards.
Kill
follow.
Heading to the top. Throwing a Molotov!
Don't mention it.
Well, anyway, my name's Dick Vijay. I can't ever repay you, but if you think of anything I can help with, just say the word, okay?
Okay, Dick Vijay, I will.
great profaner must not be suffered to live through the night. Kill him!
We hear you, and obey. Purify the valley. The ritual must commence.
We are attacking the station from the west.
We are approaching the relay station now, Master.
Good. Remove his gate from this place. The Lord of Death demands it.
Time to die, interloper. Meet the darkness, profaner. Send in the assaulters.
attacking the station from the north! Send in the assaulters!
I hear you.
Great. I just wanted to say, well, I will never be able to completely thank you for saving me. They did things. They made me see things. That relic they keep talking about, it transforms human flesh. The elixir, the relic is the source. It has to be destroyed.
What are you talking about?
Visions. There are visions in my head. All the time. Visions of the torture and of the relic. They see things right into my skull. I hear them night and day.
Okay.
No, let me finish. I want to see those bastards die for what they did to me. And I think you are the one who can make that happen. I left you a package of homemade explosives at these coordinates. It should be more than enough to destroy the front gate and get you inside. Just promise me you won't leave that place until you find out where they keep that relic. And everyone inside is either dead or dying.
Leave it to me.
infidel!
There he is! Cover me! Is that my... Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
glory to the monster! You will die!
Say hello to Yulung for me. To destroy that relic.
master is dead at the hands of the profaner. He must die for this.
Yes, he knows the location of the relic. Yalung is displeased. All of his servants will converge on the infidel. Off with his head!
We are attacking the station from the north!
We're getting close.
I can see the relay station.
Time to kill the interloper!
Deliver darkness upon the profaner!
I will sneak your bones and hang Shoot that thing!
Launch the demolition charge! We are attacking the station from the west!
Punish the unclean for trespassing!
Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, thank Kira we found you. The Golden Path has been searching for you for days. Have you found the relic? Has it been destroyed?
Not yet, but I'm working on it.
What about the pilot? Is he with you?
No. He didn't make it.
Oh, I see. He is with Kira now. Where should we pick you up when you are finished?
The relic is at the peak of a mountain called Hajura Amako Hatama.
Okay, no problem. Hajura Amako Hatama is the most recognizable peak in the valley. We'll find you.
Good. See you soon.
Be careful, Ajay. We've lost enough Golden Path brothers already.
gun! Kill the prisoner!
I will make you food and drink for your winter.
Thank you. Is that... maybe that's the relic I'm supposed to destroy.